Okay. Hello everyone, this is Scott Bozarp, and I'm actually doing a first person view of my trip to Redemption Church on my moped from where I live. Well, welcome to Jasper, Indiana. And plus I have a good list here to play just in case if you get bored. So now, I once did this on an electric scooter about years ago, riding around across French Lick. I don't think I've ever posted it on my channel, but I figured I might do one here where I was actually, where I'm actually headed towards Redemption Church, where I got a meeting to go to, and well, figured why not? Just give it a shot, see what happens. So, here we go. Hope you enjoyed the video, and if you want more, just leave a comment, okay? This is something I've been meaning to do for a long time. Going on my GoPro, riding the Redemption on my moped, so here we go. All right. Let you guys know, this is not from me. It's just from YouTube. Just some music to lighten the mood. you for getting me into this, Dad. The music, not the ride. This seems like more appropriate music for what I'm doing. Copyrighted for this. I mean, this is not even my music. This is just something I just picked up as a playlist. Just to go along with what I'm doing.
Thank you. course.
Hi there, little honkers. Don't have any babies with you? Welcome to Redemption Church. I can give you a quick look at it. It's a big building. Even more bigger than Victory. Although Victory is just a passion. This is my church. Well, the church I go to. Clouds don't look too friendly though, so I'm a little concerned about whether or not it's going to be raining tonight. I heard it's going to be doing that Sunday, which means it's difficult for me to attend the church, since, well, I'm on a moped. The moped isn't exactly protected from the rain. But I'm glad you enjoy hope you enjoyed this video. I know I did. This has been a long time coming for a while. I've been meaning to do this project for a bit. Now it's just a matter of posting it, and hopefully YouTube actually accepts it. Boring. Yeah, I just mentioned that there is a mealtime today. Enjoy yourselves, and God bless.